Welcome back, Snald.
It's good to be back. But from Asa's impressions, I guess this isn't a social call.
Unfortunately not. What do you know about Eris's plan?
Only that she and Asa are bound by some kind of hive ritual. I was against it, but like Asa said, sometimes we have to become our enemies to defeat them.
That's exactly what concerns me. Sloane, I need to speak with her.
No. Asa's done enough for the Vanguard. She's barely recovered from...
I will speak. Bound by covenant. Tithes held between... a current.
You're helping Eris contain the energy from the tithes.
Eroding. Hollowing. Release in time. Or remain bound. Without end.
If the ritual goes on for too long, Eris will be trapped as a hive.
And Asa will be corrupted. Twisted into something horrible. Ikora, I'll tear the tower to the ground before I let anything happen to her.
It won't come to that, Sloane. I promise.
Timing. I was just looking.
Guardian, I have been taking time to reflect on Ikora's conversation with Sloane and Asa. I knew there would be torment in embracing the Hive and the poisonous squall of their violence. I thought myself prepared for it. I have lived long in Shadow, and the shrieking horrors of the Hive would provide solace from my quotidian dreams. When I named the worms, I evoked only their resonance, but Asa responded. She is a willing and vital catalyst to empower my morph, but her pain is real and immense. My aim in this grotesque conversion was to shoulder the risk myself. But feeding from Asa's suffering, that is a line I did not think I would cross. Guardian, keep by my side so that we may soon leave these deeds behind us. I refuse to become something I am not.
The Worm Gods extract their sustenance from between what is and what might be, between the actual and the possible. When the Hive made their ill-fated pact with these worms, they gained immortality and the power to make of the world as they willed. Few beings in this universe derive their power this way. The Queen of the Reef believes it is the same method as the Ahamkara.
The Wish Dragons were too dangerous to exist.
So is Zivu Araath. My connection to Asa is regrettable. But this was the only path towards my goal. I invoked the worms, and she answered.
And did you know that this would happen?
It was possible, as all things are possible with this kind of power. This bond has not been attempted since the Worm Gods made their bargain with Witness. Asa may have rejected it then, but the desire to overpower the universe with one's will is woven into her being. She is not beholden to it, not addicted or enslaved. The deep is not her nature. But I have tangled myself within this desire through the use of the staff's larva. Now I possess her power.
This could kill both of you.
That risk is ours to take.
Guardian, I just finished briefing the Hidden. My reports on Eris's connection to the proto-worm, Asa, did not land well. There are concerns I cannot dismiss, because I carry them as well. The actions of the Witness will have far-reaching and dire consequences. But so would allowing Eris to be consumed by the Hive. She is studying the Hive from the inside, and the tithes grant her insight. As well as strength. She may yet discover a way to defeat Zivu Araath. Eris has always been determined. Now she has incredible power to match. I trust her to guide us through this. But I fear she may not know when to stop. Or even want to. The only thing we can offer her now is support. That is why I need you at her side. Continue your tithes, Guardian, for without them, we are lost.
Thank you. Don't feel so poorly, Guardian. Sometimes it's our missteps that end up most valuable. Don't feel so poorly, Guardian. Sometimes it's our missteps that end up most valuable. An impressive display, Guardian. Why, you've had so much practice killing and plundering that it's become second nature. Zivorath must be fuming right now, wherever she is. To be made mortal again is humbling. Believe me, I know. But my sister can't see the final shape. Not yet. She only sees the bladed path that leads there. So it falls on me to protect her from her ambition.
Savathun loves experimenting on the Taken. Rip some apart and see what you find.
Thank you.
I feel such sympathy for Zeevu Arath.
What? She tried to invade your throne world. She tried to have me killed.
Oh, that's just her way of showing affection. I sympathize because for the first time, her bladed path forked. She was bested by a new sword logic. One born of the sky. Chaotic. Cooperative. Free.
That's just a bunch of fancy words. In the end, it's all just kill or be killed.
Come now, Amaru. If that were true, would either one of us still be alive?
Guardian, the hive spellcraft you learned could still be helpful, even without Eris. We know that Savathun uses these rituals to collect tithes and further her experiments. Completing the rituals before she can will prevent her from continuing her research. I don't know what Savathun has planned for these Vex, but it can't be good. Clear them out.